Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix picture password sign-in option is missing in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So previously, I shared you the video to set up picture password sign-in in Windows 11. And using that video, you can easily set up picture password as a sign-in option on your system. But in case if you are missing the picture password sign-in option entirely from the sign-in options available in the settings app, then this video is for you. When you are missing picture password sign-in option, your settings app sign-in options screen will be looking like the one shown in this video. So the solution is very simple. You have to just turn off the for improved security, only allow Windows Hello sign-in for Microsoft accounts on this device option. So you can see that I am currently on Microsoft account, and that is why password and picture password sign-in options are missing. So we will just simply turn off this option and we will click on the accounts at the top again, or go back and then again go to sign-in options. And this time you can see that password and picture password options are now available because we turned off the option. And from here you can simply click on add button under picture password and set up picture password like the way I shared you in my previous guide. In case if you are signed in with domain account, then you can try this different solution. And in this case we will press Windows plus R to open run and type gpedit.msc and click OK. In few seconds you will find local group policy editor snap-in window. In that window, go to local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative templates, system. Under system folder, scroll down and locate logon. And inside logon, you will find turn off picture password sign-in group policy setting. Double click on it to modify its configuration. So the policy configuration window is here. Pay attention to the help content mentioned there. This policy setting allows you to control whether a domain user can sign in using a picture password. If you enable this policy setting, a domain user can't set up or sign in with a picture password. So if you are facing this problem, the policy might have been set to enabled, and you can either set it to disabled or set it to not configured in order to allow picture password sign in. And once you set it to either not configured or disabled, you will be able to easily set up picture password sign in your Windows 11 operating system. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.